To be quite honest with you, when I first heard about him, obviously, I heard about him through his fans. And in my mind, I always thought the fans were a reflection of the athlete. But when I got to meet Ramon, I was happily proven wrong. Ramon, even though we don't speak the same language, he's a very nice guy. He's a very thoughtful guy, kind guy. Out of all the top guys in the industry, I think from where we both started, we're probably the most similar.